afternoon, dear passengers. My name is Quentin the Visser, and on behalf of the entire crew, I wish you a warm welcome on this flight to Amsterdam. Our flight time today is 6 hours and 3 minutes. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue members. After this announcement, a video about the safety on board will follow. Out of respect for everyone's privacy, you must get permission from passengers or crew before taking photographs or videos. Of course, we wish you a very pleasant flight with us today. En beste passagiers, een hele goede middag. Mijn naam is Corny de Visser en namens de gehele crew heet ik u hartelijk welkom op deze vlucht naar Amsterdam. Onze vliegtijd vandaag is 6 uur en 3 minuten. Een bijzonder welkom voor onze Flying Blue deelnemers. Zo dadelijk volgt een video over veiligheid aan boord. Om ieders privacy te respecteren is toestemming nodig van passagiers en crew voor het maken van een foto of film. Vanaf nu doen we mededelingen voornamelijk in het Engels. En uiteraard wensen wij u een hele fijne vlucht met ons vandaag.
Without hesitation, unplug the device from charging and also alert a crew member. Larger devices, such as laptops, should be stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing, either in an overhead bin or in a bag under the seat in front of you. Once the fastened seatbelt sign is off, you may use these devices when set to airplane mode. This is a non-smoking flight. This means smoking on board the aircraft is not allowed. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened. For your own safety, keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight, even when the seatbelt sign is switched off. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. If there's a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically in front of you. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is well adjusted before helping others. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there's a life vest located under your seat. Open the bag and remove the vest. Place it over your head and pull the strap tightly around your waist. When you're outside the aircraft, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, in the center, and at the rear. In the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. Leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest emergency exit. Be aware, the exit may be behind you. It's almost time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table and video screen have been stowed away, that the back of your seat is in the upright position, and that your headrest has been pushed out. Make sure electronic devices are disconnected from the onboard power supply. We encourage everyone to read the safety onboard card located near your Airlines, we care about every little detail of your flight safety. If you have any questions, our cabin crew is here to help you. Thank you for your attention. On behalf of KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we wish you a very pleasant flight.
Take your seats.
seatbelt sign will be switched off soon. However, we recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened while seated. If you use a blanket, please fasten your seatbelt visibly over your blanket. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items may have shifted and could fall out. On this aircraft, you can make use of Wi-Fi. Take advantage of the opportunity to send and receive messages free of charge or to buy one of the paid passes. Connect your device to the KLM Wi-Fi network or check the in-flight magazine in your seat pocket for more information. We would like to inform you that you can access KLM.com free of charge. There, you can check the latest status of your transfer with your booking code in MyTrip.